Okay, here goes. Boom patrol hard. We're probably gonna die. Session's not full. I'm ready. And I think you gotta go ready.
I'm ready.
They want you to buy all this junk, huh?
No. It's loot crate.
Oh, I've got like 2,000 in-game monies.
All the young people are buying loot crates. Destroy these fuel tanks.
Well, I guess...
any fuel tank.
I guess at least it's not pay-to-win crates. It's just all in-game money crates. Still a weird way
to... The game did a lot better than it did, they'd have pay-to-win stuff. Like, the minute it gets popular, they're like, well, you want to do better than our game? Give us some money.
Okay, I just realized, I don't know if I have a scope. I picked the battle rifle, but I don't know if it scopes.
You get the attachments from the loot crates, which are random.
Okay, so I gotta buy some crates to get a scope, maybe.
This is the best thing about...
Oh, yeah, this is the best part. Move your mouse up and down.
Yeah. Race, our spotters report a KPA drone patrol nearby. They're too close to Independence Hall. We need you to...
Yeah, I just have iron sights. Let's hit X. I don't have any scopes. Nope. Well, I'll see if I can spot anyone anyway. Watch me die.
Forgot how great... Hey, there's bikes here.
Can we use these? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I got it enough.
Whoa, this is tough. Oh, my frame rate. I gotta turn the settings down at some point.
Yeah, I got this running at 60.
I got 60 in the menus, but definitely not in this mission. Okay, I guess we'll go down here. Okay, we're 100 meters away now. Don't see anyone yet.
Too quiet.
Okay, a whole bunch of enemies just showed up on spotting. I'm getting off my bike. Whoa, one of them's an enemy tank. Great. Look out, tank on the left side. I don't know if I have any grenades or anything.
You have explosives.
I don't have any. They're all empty. Are you dead? Holding E.
Let's roll. Yeah, this by the way, I'm playing with the control. So, like, choosing all the gear and stuff is a bit easy.
You're the only one left. And again. And you'll make it out
alive. Yeah, there's another tank. And a heavy guy.
Yeah, I gotta get behind those heavy guys. They just take too much. They're just too tanky. Ah, crap. That's the tank. That's a grenade. Crap. Oh, I'm dead.
Nope. Yeah, maybe switch to normal. I like the yellow pants. That's how
nice.
You know you're a serious.
Serious gorillas only. Okay, yeah. Let's see. I think once we get back to the lobby, I think it'll let us change the difficulty.
New personal best.
Hooray.
I can't do anything.
I forget how to escape this thing. A few awards, maybe? Summary? No? Okay, never mind. I think it just... It's
doing
stuck
its own thing.
Okay, go normal?
Yep.
I think... okay, I'm hit. I'm gonna ready up. I think the thing that we figured out when I was playing with... what's his name? In the free weekend, is that I don't think it scales like with the number of players you got, like Syndicate. Remember Syndicate? So like you
Syndicate
pretty much
scales.
No, Syndicate doesn't scale. Remember? Oh. So when it's like when it's just the two of us, we basically can't do anything on hard. And I think the same is true in this game. It's like too impossible. They're too bullet spongy. Like, you know, a smarter game might have like the number of enemies be determined by difficulty level. And like maybe the bullet sponginess determined by how many players you got. But I think this is just straight up.
They're too close to Independence Hall.
How many players? This is straight up difficulty is how spongy they are. Because if I remember, when we turned it down to normal and then easy, like it's they start to be a lot easier to kill.
Yep. This is a nice looking game.
Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do something stupid. I'm gonna drive my bike right into them. Ready?
They can damage you while you're riding.
Yeah, I know. Okay, come follow me, you stupid tank.
Raids, you need to deal with the patrol.
Oh god, that tank's shooting at me. The tank is apparently a bad shot. Oh god! Oh god, I got knocked off my bike. I'm dead. Okay, that was dumb.
Ah, Hydrobot. Taking it to the next level.
Yeah, watch out. That's a big, that's a heavy guy next to me. It's easy to, like, have one person pull aggro when... And that's the tank, too. And then shoot them in the back. But now that I'm down, that's hard to do.
Yeah, I hacked it.
Cool. I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah, you gotta bring up your gear. You have like Molotovs, hacking thingies, and explosives, and decoys.
Okay, where's my gear?
This is why I'm playing with a controller. This game, like, between switching... Whoa, shit.
You okay? Oh, yeah. Whatchamacall? A tank.
It's a dead tank.
I don't think I can do any damage to it with bullets, can I?
There's two tanks here. I'm trying to shoot the big one.
I think the small one I can do it damage with bullets. Oh, I'm down upstairs. They don't have just a tank, they have a Humvee.
Yeah, big tank. Oh, man.
Yeah, the small tanks, I got it down to burning, so I think we can shoot those. Okay,
well,
so...
We should probably not get detected.
So, go to easy?
No, just don't get detected. Like, you have firecrackers, you can use them, eventually if you unlock, the silencer through the loot crates, then you can have, like, less visibility. All of these concepts work better in the single player because, you know, you can just buy attachments.
Gotcha. I just realized I haven't been able to spot anyone. Okay, let me grab a crate or something. Consumable items, vanity items, recruit gear.
Yeah, I don't have any money.
Attachment crate. Okay, I got like 2,900, so let's buy attachment crate. And I got a foregrip and a damage booster and incendiary, a Molotov, I guess. That's dumb. Should I just buy one more attachment crate?
There are other things, like characters and stuff.
Well, I just want a scope, man. Let's do it. So this doesn't take long. Okay, what do we got in here? Okay, I got a 4x scope from a battle rifle. That's what I wanted.
There's also weapon crates that you can use to get, like, there's a variant of the shotgun that will give you a limpet mine launcher and such.
Okay, I assume with the X button I can I can just put my attachment on my gun, right, once I'm in mission?
You gotta hold the shoulder button and then press up on the D-pad, and that will bring you the in-game customization thing.
Let's see the controls again. Action, ET, gas mask is Y, smartphone is V, camera is B. Man, what is all this stuff? Okay, map was
M. Yeah, you got a whole bunch of gear.
Combat. GTK devices, G. Yeah, vehicles. Horn, toggle light. Hey, there's a horn.
Mind you, when you use Molotovs, firecrackers, hack thingies, or explosives, they don't replenish when you start the new thing. Like, your gear carries from mission to mission.
Yeah, I noticed that when we played. I used up, like, when we were playing that mission in the free weekend, I just used up all my stuff. That's why I had nothing. I might still have nothing. You got it ready?
1 sec.
Flashlight, gas mask, smartphone. T Y V B L M. Equipment meal, maybe that's it, the Q. Q or G. That must be what I'm looking for.
Now, what we do is try not to aggro them, and just like try to do the objective without engaging them for as long as possible.
Wait, I thought they were the objective.
Are they? I thought we had to blow something up.
Move your mouse in the air. Wave your hands like you
Riggs,
just don't care.
Our spotters report a KPA drone patrol nearby. They're too close to Independence Hall. We need you to eliminate them.
Yeah, we're supposed to kill them.
Oh. Well, we should do something, cover.
Okay.
I got 2 buttons on the joypad set to voice, and one of them will look back, and one of them will get off the bike, right?
Hey, is it just me, or are they in a different place this time?
Not sure.
Yeah, they're all the way over in this side of the map.
Raids, it's too risky leaving that patrol alive. You need to take them out.
Okay, I'm gonna try to... Can I get up high anywhere? They're all the way on that side. I'm gonna try to see if I can get up some stairs or something.
The best Terminator game you never knew you wanted.
Okay, I think I can get a high vantage point up here. Then I can start sniping. Once I customize
Raids,
my gun.
You need to deal with the patrol.
Okay, customize gun. Scope. There we go. Okay, there's the... I can shoot that from up here. Okay, we got it. Look out, the big tank.
Nice.
There, we got it. Okay, I have 2 Molotovs. We can use those on the Humvee, I guess.
We gotta get in close.
Where did all those guys go? Are they just down in the street down there?
Well, a bunch of them got blown up. Oh, the Humvee and the big tank are next to each other.
Are they on the left side, I think?
They've mounted each other.
Okay. Oh, wow, one of them's on top of the tank.
It'll kill them, maybe.
Okay, good. Okay, you got one of them. I don't know how much damage I can do the tank, but maybe I can shoot that turret on top. I don't know if this is doing any damage. You okay down there? Are there any enemies coming after you?
Okay.
That tank's still trying to murder me. I don't think I can damage that turret. I'm gonna try to Molotov it, okay?
Let me loot this.
shit.
Okay, I molotoved the big tank and that didn't seem to do anything. Okay, where's that tank going?
Follow me.
What do we need to do to kill that thing?
We need some kind of... Oh, it's... Oh.
You okay?
Inside the building.
Hi, you're below me. I got up in this base thing.
Now it's coming around it.
Okay, Humvee's coming, look out.
I hack it.
People are getting out of the Humvee, I'll shoot them. Okay, I think I shot everyone out of the Humvee. But that Humvee's still really like aggro on me. I guess I can Molotov it.
I got the tank around the corner, so I'm just shooting him where he can't shoot me.
Okay, I missed the Humvee with the Molotov. I am very bad at guerrillaing. But, okay, I'm out of battle rifle ammo. I don't think I can stop this thing. I don't have any weapons left that can. Wait, I got a hack device. Do I throw it at the thing?
I don't think it will work on a Humvee.
Wait, no, I did. It worked. Okay, I've hacked the Humvee.
How can you hack a Humvee?
Not I don't know. I assume it's like just a computer driving it now that all the guys got out. The Humvee's cool.
It'll wear off, though.
Oh crap, okay, so what do we do?
Well...
I think it just wore off!
Yep. I'm out of syringes and I used up all my ammo.
Okay, is the tank still alive?
Yeah, I shot it a whole bunch of times, it didn't die.
Okay, let's lure the tank to the Humvee and we'll hack one of them.
We're gonna find some soldiers and get some ammo from them. I'm gonna go look for loot.
Okay, there we go, I did it. I hacked the tank and it's shooting at the Humvee, or I hacked the Humvee and it's shooting at the tank.
Yeah, that's better.
Okay, well, okay, the tank just killed the Humvee, but now we've got an angry tank. I don't know how to deal with the tank.
We need explosives for that thing. Oh god.
Maybe we can lure the tank back to our base. Where did we leave our... Oh god. Where did we leave our bikes?
I mean, is there anything at the base that you can use to fight the tank?
Well, I don't know, maybe the guys will kill it. I have no idea. Oh, I found a ammo cache. I'm gonna go for it. Maybe it'll have something in there.
Yes, yes. I'll come to you.
I think it gave me bullets and propellants and batteries. Okay, what does that mean? Does that mean I can make my own hacking? I forget, did I grab the loot? That means you can't?
No, I think it's for everybody.
Okay, there's build requirements for explosives, but I don't have chemicals or igniter. Great.
I have 3 pipe bombs, I can use them.
Okay, pipe bombs will do. So I'll go on the left side and get its attention, how's that?
Just let me heal up. Okay.
Sure.
Go.
Okay, you want me to distract it right now? Okay, I'm distracting it now. Did you get it? I'm distracting it again. Come on over here, tank. It's on fire. Crap, it's chasing after you. I'm gonna try to distract it. Come on, over here, tank. It's still shooting at you. I can't get it to aggro on me. Oh, crap, there's another Humvee coming. Oh god, guys, just got out of the Humvee. I'm running away a bit. There, guys, there, man's coming for you on foot.
I'm going to need to find more explosives.
Okay, I got some chemicals. Let's see if I have enough to make a bomb. No, I still need igniter. I guess I gotta loot more corpses. Okay, I got the second Humvee killed. That's nice. Tank's still after me. I don't think bullets hurt it, man.
That thing is well built.
I can't see ammo caches or anything on the big map. Oh god. Oh god. While I was looking at my map, the tank came after me. Ow, that hurt. Okay, I guess I don't know where our bikes are, but we gotta try to lure that thing back to base. What do you think?
I fell off a roof and I didn't die.
You okay?
Thanks, shoot at me. Yeah. To run away.
I don't know if it'll pathfind all the way back there, though. Come on, tank. I don't know. I don't know if the tank can actually hit you while you're constantly running. I think it's like super inaccurate. Yeah. Come on, tank. Come on. Come on. Wait, what the heck? The tank stopped chasing me. Is it chasing you?
You're the only one left.
Oh, crap. Okay, I'm gonna lure it this way and then circle around and pick you up, okay?
How much health does that thing have? Jeez.
Well, I assume it's just pretty much immune to bullets. You used one pipe bomb on it, right?
I used all my shotgun on it.
Yeah. Okay, I'm circling around. Hopefully I'll be able to pick you up before you bleed out.
I think you can make it. We're gonna just need another ammo cache.
Yeah, I don't know where any are. They're not. I don't see them any on the map. Do they only show up like if you get close to them? Oh, the tank is sitting out there waiting right for us. Don't go down this alley. Okay, I'm gonna focus on luring the. You search your ammo caches, I'll try to lure the tank back to base.
Oh, you're wondering how to spot? I think you have to bring up your phone.
I have the thing that's supposed to let me spot. Come on, tank, come on. It's supposed to let me spot through a scope.
Oh, then you need a scope.
Yeah, I got a scope. I got one in the crate I bought. Oh, crap! Okay, I don't think the tank can cross that line, so much for my idea of luring it back to base. It just stood back and sniped me. Okay, never mind. It's crossing that line, isn't it? It's chasing after you. That's not good. You gotta lure it to the side and then double back around to pick me up. Man, that thing really goes fast when it's angry at you.
Those fireworks could buy some time.
Thank you. Okay, now... Oh god, it's coming. Come on, tank. Come on, keep running, keep running. Come on, tank. Wait, the tank stopped.
Oh, hey, guys.
Tank, come on.
These people, by the way, no ammo.
Looks like all I gotta do is shoot at to get it to aggro at me. If that works.
Do you have a lot of ammo in your carbine?
Well, cause I got, I went to the ammo cache. So I've got like 34 left.
Well, just keep shooting the tank, see if it blows up.
Well, I would like to lead it back to base first. Come on, tank.
I don't think we really have a base as much as just the place. Oh, hey!
Oh god, enemies! Look out, enemies! Keep running, keep running, keep running.
That's a confirmed kill.
I think I know how to tell which buildings have loot in them. There's a spray on them.
Oh crap, a guy ran out of the building and shot me. Look out, there's a shotgun guy running around where I'm dead. And he one-shots you. And oh, there's a drone next to me too. That's the kind you can kill with gunshots.
I kind of have no ammo. Oh, actually, I do have ammo.
If you kill the shotgun guy, you can get ammo from him. Thank you.
Yeah. Let's do this.
Okay, let's kill that drone in.
You can grab parts of the blown up drone and use them to build a bomb.
I need starter. I don't have starter. That's what I need to build a pipe bomb. Oh crap! Tank just one-shotted me over the fence. Be real careful.
God, yeah. I hit that thing with how many pipe bombs?
Run, 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 run. Just
I
keep running.
Start there to build a bomb.
Oh god, I ran outside the... Don't go this way, don't go this way.
You're the only one left.
Crap.
And you'll make it out alive.
You don't need start there to build a bomb. You just need batteries and propellant.
For some reason it says I need starter. Come on, come on, come on.
Just have a look.
Keep running. I'll shoot at it to get it to aggro on us once we're good distance.
No, it hasn't detected. Like, it has like a radial thing filling up.
Yeah, it says I need batteries, chemicals, propellant, and igniter.
Oh, I see, yeah. Because the build requirement... Okay, I get it now. Ah, shit. Let's go look for buildings with the crate marking on them.
Crate marking?
Yeah. Looks like a treasure chest.
I gotta admit, this is weirdly fun. In a messed up sort of way. I'm still trying to remember where our base was. Where did we start from?
I think that was just a spawn, man. I don't think we have a base.
But wherever we spawned from, where we got our bikes, where did we spawn from?
I really can't remember. Actually.
Oh, hey, I found a bike. There was one just sort of sitting here. Whoa, 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 that's not good, that's not good, that's not good. I just ran into a drone patrol on the bike. The plus side, so there's a small drone and one guy who shot me. On the plus side, Oh crap, that's a Humvee, look out. On the plus side, maybe the drone will have parts.
Yeah, I don't have that. Oh shit.
If they've moved away from my body, pick me up and I can hack the drone.
It says you're dead. Not incapacitated.
Spawning at next oh crap, that's not good. Oh, I didn't know you could die forever. Well, was it worth a shot? That thing just was gunning down all the guys.
Yeah, maybe switch to easy. This is ridiculous. How can they give that thing that much health?
Maybe on easy we can actually kill it with a Molotov or something.
Jeez.
Hey, I got awards.
If we want to take on normal.
I'm thinking I'm liking the battle rifle because it gives you a lot of kills for the ammo you got, and plus I got a scope. I still haven't been able to spot.
I think the carbine itself is powerful anyway, and I mean it has good range as well.
Okay, hold on. Let me go Alt Tab and look up something real quick, okay? And then I'll set it to easy and we'll launch.